just listen to the old Pork Chop Express here now. Take his advice on a dark and stormy night when the lightning is crashing, the thunder's rolling, the rain's coming down, and sheets thick as lead. Just remember what old Jack Burton does when the earth quakes, and the poison arrows fall from the sky, and the pillars of heaven shake. Yeah, Jack Burton just looks at the big old storm right square in the eye, and he says, give me your best shot, pal.
Good times. rage and feel good. Listen up.
I wear my sunglasses
It's a song I did with a friend of mine, Avril Lavigne.
Listen real close.
I messed up, took you home, just my luck, you're a psycho. Now I'm locking up my door. You hacked my mail, stole my phone, but how the hell did you change my passcode? I can't take it anymore. Three times you watch my baby. You're calling me every night, talking about you and I. I'm here to die. This is my last goodbye. So how could I make you see that there ain't no you and me? What can I do to get you out of my life? Yeah. Now I gotta say it's my finger. Try to put a ring on my finger. So you could watch me, even when I am asleep. You creep, and that's not where the story ends. You follow me like every weekend, and I'm calling all my friends. First time was amazing, two times called me crazy, three times she wants my baby.
Will you recognize It's my feeling. Will it end? I want you. Oh, touch and fences, vanity, insecurity. Now, don't you forget about me. I'll be alone, dancing, you know it, baby. Going to take you apart. I put us back together at heart, baby. Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. As you walk on by, will you call my name? As you walk on by, will you call my name? As you walk.
What's up, Canada? How you feeling tonight? Welcome to the Who I Am Tour. It's gonna be a really fun show tonight. There's a story here for this show, okay? January 28, 1980. That's when I was born. And we're gonna take you on a journey, because all the way up to 93, right around 93 is when I met the Backstreet Boys. Maybe 92. But all this music that you're gonna hear tonight, this is the story of my life, this is the story of your life. And we're gonna share this together. So I thank you for being here with me tonight, thank you so much. You're gonna hear some 80s songs, you're gonna hear some rock songs. You're going to hear some Backstreet songs. You're going to hear solo music that nobody else heard. You heard it. It's going to be a lot of fun. All right. So this next song I want to do for you. So in the 80s, a guy named Don Henley actually wrote this song and put this song out from the Eagles, one of our favorite bands. And I thought it was a really interesting song, because if you really listen real close to these lyrics, sometimes as an artist, you have something to say, but you can't say it, but you can say it in a song. I think that's what Don was kind of saying at the time, all right? Check this one out. See if you recognize this. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Drop it, Jay.
Something I can't use.
that singer and I played the crocodile. This is a song that I put out.
I don't wanna go out, but I don't wanna stay here in my head. The music's so loud, nobody can hear a word I say. It's okay. people tell me, stay where you belong. But all my life I tried to prove them wrong. Say I'm looking for something can't be found. Say I'm missing out and my feet don't touch the ground. But there are moments when you can't deny what's true. Just an ordinary day, like when I met you. It's funny how life can take new meaning. You came and changed what I believed in. The world on the outside tried to pull me in, but they can't touch me, 'cause I got you. My hands are tied, the body bruised, you got me with nothing winning, nothing.
Thank you. After all these years, these songs do take new meaning, that's for sure. I've been singing the same song over and over again throughout the years. But as you get older, they do take new meaning. And that one right there, I mean, kind of, it's amazing because it's true. I have you and I got you and I thank you for that. You know, and as sometimes when you're looking back on the things you've done and you're trying to be someone and all you've been doing is just playing your part, and sometimes I've kept you in the dark, okay? So do you mind if I show you the shape of my heart?
Baby, please try to forgive. drink. Sometimes when you're alone, all you do is sing. 'Cause I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride. I'm wanted, wanted, dead or alive. I'm wanted, dead or
So a couple years back, we're doing 80s songs, we're doing a lot of songs from the past, and I'm not going to forget that we started in the 90s, okay, I get that. And a couple years back, I wrote a song, and it was my take on being young in the 90s, all those things that we loved, all the things we grew up loving in the 90s, remember, you miss those times, don't you? So I sang about it in this song right here. I was actually 19 years old in 1999. Crazy, right? This is a song. Night.
Is this a feeling I need to all day? Tell me why.
the hell just happened? I thought we were supposed to do that song a different way. You see that? I kinda like that though, right? You like that? I tell you, nothing better than rocking out on stage. It feels so good. Some of that heavy metal up here, you know? I like that though. You see how I sounded before? You know, I got an idea. What I'm gonna do is when I go back with the boys and we do our next album and tour, whatever we do, I'm gonna go to them. I'm gonna say, hey, listen, I'm gonna go to Kevin first, okay? Hey, Kevin, listen, I got this great idea. I think I'm gonna change my voice. And he's gonna look at me, you know, with his eye. Look at me, he's gonna say, okay, what are you gonna do? He'll be like, let me just audition real quick, all right? And I say, you are my fire. And he's gonna look at me and he's be like, get the hell out of here. You lost your damn mind, boy. And I'll say it with that country accent too, that Kentucky accent. Better get the hell out of here, boy. No, but I like that, huh? You like that when we rock out a little bit, you know? It's fun. Doing pop music for so many years, it just feels good to strap on a guitar and do a little something different. And that's what this show's about, you know? I'm sorry, I have to look at the set list real quick. I'm getting old. Oh yeah, this part. I like this part. I gotta get my guitar. Yeah, it feels good to do some different music. You know, the Who I Am tour, you know, we're really focusing on like stuff, nostalgic stuff, stuff that makes you feel good. Stuff that makes me feel good too, you know, stuff from the past. In the 80s, there was a lot of really good music in the 80s. There was some good music in the 90s too, you know. And I'll never forget actually sitting when I was a really little kid, basically like eight years old, I would sit on the floor in my room and I would watch MTV. Do you guys remember when videos were really like on TV and you could watch them over and over again? And I sat there and I had this, we didn't really have any money, so I had this like black and white TV, and I think it was orange in the back and had bunny ears on it. And it had knobs. You guys even know what knobs are? You know what knobs are on TVs? Push stuff now. So yeah, I was sitting there and I remember watching the MTV Music Awards, and I was like, this is so cool, you know, maybe I'd want to do that someday. Be cool. I never thought it would ever happen in a million years, and it's crazy. But I sat there and I'll never forget, I think Madonna was on, I think Paula Abdul was on MTV Music Awards, and then all of a sudden out of nowhere, these three guys come on, and they're like they have these really long beards. And I think it scared the hell out of everybody, but I thought it was pretty cool. And so this is another rock song from that time. This is Sharp Dressed Man by ZZ Top.
Shoes, I don't know what I am gonna do.
just can't hold him back no more. Creeping up and down now, time to let it go. You really want to see what I can do for you. I'm still crazy without no static. Sing it. Jam up his back, she's got it.
Another one. You guys didn't prepare me for that. But I just went with it, I'll tell you that. So, in the beginning, I love you too, thank you. So, in the early 2000s, Backstreet Boys dabbled a little bit in some rock music. We had an album called Never Gone. It was our comeback album. At the time, we had some good songs off that album that we had. Incomplete was a single. I Still was a single. And then we have this really weird song that I think, at the time, I don't know what we were thinking, to be quite honest with you. But we really didn't care. We were like, F the label, We fought them hard. We were like, no, we're doing this video. I was driving an IROC. And I had this mullet, like, in the video. And I had this mustache, and it was a blonde mustache. Who the hell has a blonde mustache? That I was like, I went full Florida in that video. Yeah, I'm from Florida. I mean, what do you want? But it was a fun video. I'm looking back on it. And then we turned into these rock stars, the hair bands and... You guys remember Sphincter? That was the name of the band. But this was the song off that album, and I think it's a fan favorite. Hope you like it too.
Looking at your picture when you first met, you gave me a smile that I can never forget. Nothing I can do except for you. Around your finger, always in my mind, days of pain. to let you go. Some days I make it through, and then there's nights and every I wish I could believe. And there's a day you'll come back to me, but still I have to say,
give it up for Zoo on the keys. So this is the part of the show where we take it down just a little bit. Get a little romantic for you. You know, Backstreet Boys were kind of known for that in the 90s, you know. I'll never break you. That stuff. Yeah. We had a lot of love songs, actually, Zoo. We did have a lot. But we had one love song off of an album called Millennium, if you guys remember that album. And this one, I knew that if I didn't put this in the show, I'd probably get it from you guys. You're going on social media. Why didn't you do that? So, see if you recognize this. This is just for you.
Your mind. I need you tonight. I need you right now. I know deep within my heart, it doesn't matter if it's wrong or right. I really need you tonight. Figured out what to say to you. But sometimes the words come out so wrong. And I know in time that you will understand me. And that we had it so right this time. 'Cause I need you tonight. I need you right now. I know deep heart, it doesn't matter if it's wrong or right, 'cause all I know is, baby, I really need you
tonight. Might have been maybe the best we've played it.
Probably.
It's pretty good.
Yeah. So I had my first solo record that I released, Now or Never. You know, sometimes as an artist, you look back on some of the stuff you've done and the music that you've done, and you listen to it again, and you say to yourself, oh my God, like, that was, what was I thinking? I have no idea. I was listening to it, and I was like, oh, you know, but on, like, Spotify and on Apple Music and all the streaming platforms, this is, like, the number one that you guys listen to. And I was like, if I don't do this song, we'd have a problem as well. Go ahead.
So don't wanna close the door, don't wanna give up on it, don't wanna fight no more, we'll find a way around it, we can make it last, with the love we have. Tell me what I gotta be, and tell me what you wanna do. 'Cause I can't. belong to now. Sending all my love on the wire. They say that the road ain't no place to start a fail.
Best Steve Perry that I could. I had to switch to that like falsetto mid range. I can't do it like he does. Yeah. You know, songs after all these years, like I said, they take new meaning. And as an artist, the past couple of songs that I've been writing recently, I've given time and thought into everything that I've been writing and putting out, and coming from a place now where music is becoming therapeutic for me, and also hopefully it helps you in your lives as well in some way or another. And recently I had been going through a lot lately, and I thank you so much for being there for me. Like I said, songs are a way to kind of get those feelings out, to get that hurt, to get that pain out. And I hope that you just thank you so much. And this next song comes from a very deep place within my soul.
Feel like we've been through some wars together. Nobody else could understand. Way too many nightmares to remember. But that was real life back then. Always hope. Thank you. were happy in this world. Cause it hurts to love you, but I love you still. Miss you with all my heart, you know I'll always will.
Thank you. This next song I want to do for you guys is another song that I actually wrote this with Billboard Killer. He's with Caldwell and Vic Martin, incredible writer. And I went into the studio and I woke up with this melody in my head and this song in my head and this title in my head, and I was thinking about everything that I've been going through, and I was thinking to myself, and I'm like, I told Vic, I said, 30 years being in this industry, I never expected for any of this to happen. I am extremely grateful for being able to still be on this stage after all these years and to perform for you. It's a dream come true, and you gave me that. But it's important to know, it's important for you to know that throughout all of those years, I always realized that I'm no different than you. We're all the same. We breathe the same air. We have the same blood. We go through the same hurt, the same pain. The older we get, the more we go through. And we go through it together. And music is what has brought us together, and gotten us through those hard times. And so when I wrote this song,
You know, I thought to myself, I said, you know, I, like I said, I'm no different than anybody else. I'm just a guy, you know, trying to do the best that I can with what I have to fight for my family, to fight for the people that I love, you know. And I thank you so much for being there for me. It means a lot. And so that's why I know I'm no superhero, but I can try to be the best that I can be. And that's the song. Superhero.
In a flash, she was running around, burning down to the ground. Everything in the same old town. Never thinking what it would do to you. A selfish slide to your eyes made you cry. And had you falling from the sky. Asking all these feelings to make it through. Now I'm exposed, my armor's broken. I still save the day. I ain't nobody's superhero, but I can be your Superman. You might think your heart is cramped tonight, but I'm the one to drain. Jacob Hannon.
on the bass, Mr. Brogan Dutcher. Give it up, y'all.
Here we go.
Girl, I saw you dancing, looking like trash, yet you're glancing. I said, hello, I'm a rock star. She said, I don't care who you are, just take me with you. Spending my cash, I'm up waiting. I said, baby, why the new car? She said, I'm the girlfriend of a Backstreet Boy. Just let me have it, and I will blow your mind. This girl was crazy. coming here and wasting all my time. It's when you're standing all so near, I kinda lose my mind. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time.
As long as you love me, as long as you love me.
down real quick. Listen, this crowd has been so incredible. This is two nights in a row, sold out two nights in a row here in Niagara Falls, Canada. I gotta do a picture with all of you, so can we turn the house lights on real quick? We're gonna face this way, guys. Bravo. Thank you, guys. Actually, fine. We can do it. We can do whatever we want now. We can do whatever we want, right? I was going to take a song out of the show, but I changed my mind. But why don't we just stay here all night? I think that's a little... You know, they call me the honorary Canadian, I'm just saying. Right across the border, actually, is where I was born. Jamestown, New York. The accents are all the same, eh? No? Not yours. So this is a song right here that was off of my, this is my first single off of my first solo record. I need some help from you guys tonight if you guys don't mind. To choose, and I don't know which ones to lose. When I'm falling down so far, I think I'll never see your light bouncing off of me, shining down here from your eyes. Help me figure out the difference between right and wrong, weak and strong, day and night where I belong. Know which way to turn, lessons to learn, adjust my purposes here. Yeah, listen, it's like I got the signals crossed with messages I can't decode. Half asleep, never wide awake, you know, complete overload. I got so much information here and nothing I can really grasp. I should know the truth, but I'm too afraid, so I have to ask. Between right and wrong, weak and strong, day and night where I belong. Help me make the right decisions, know which way to turn, lessons to learn, adjust my purpose is here. I wanna know you, I'm more than anything, you need to. Am I every dream you there for me? You let me. Just an ordinary man. Help me figure out why I'm stuck in the middle, trying to understand why I can't. It's such a riddle, got my eyes crossed. Can get so hard, and I know I'm missing the mark. Can you help me sort out all this information? I'm just wrapping my brain. Paying attention, but I'm still lost. And at all costs, I gotta know. Help me. Between right and wrong, weak and strong, day and night where I belong. Let's listen, just my purpose.
think you'll like this one.
We say this all the time, we truly mean it. We would be nothing without you, the best fans in the world. Thank you for your love, your support through all these years, 30 years. We are extremely grateful for the gift that you've given us. We love you. We know we're blessed. We hope that we can continue to perform on this stage for you together for 30 more years. So I wrote a song. This song right now is on all the streaming platforms. Go check it out on YouTube, okay? This is a song I wrote for us. I hope you like it. This is called Made for Us.
The sun comes up, it's over. But before it's over, hold on and make me believe in a world that never was. Hold on and take me, baby, tonight was made for us. We're flying over the angels and dancing to the edge of the night. Whoa. For us. Whoa. Don't stop, stay close. I promise that I'll never let you get too far. This clutch is just what we're living in. Now we're running like a rain on fire, slow motion. Once the sun comes up, it's over. But before it's over, hold on and make me believe in a world that never was. Hold on and take me, cause baby, tonight was made for us. We're flying over the angels and dancing to the end of the night. Hold on and make me believe in a world that never was.
Thank you so much, Canada. I love you. Did you guys want to hear another song?
We are two worlds apart.
hear you say, I want it that way. Now I can see that we're falling apart the way that it used to be. Yeah, no matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside,
to me.
You're gonna bring the flame, show you how. I got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah, am I original? Am I the only one? Am I sexual? Am I everything they do but rock your body? She's back, alright. Alright. Now throw your hands up in the air. Wheel around like you just don't care. If you wanna party, let me hear you. Cause we got it going on here. Yeah, am I original? Rock your body, rock.
trains back.